After we moved out here, I touched base with the Truman Library, and his secretary had set up for me to have an appointment with him. And then she had to call me and tell me that Margaret, his daughter, was ill, and the two of them went back to New York to visit with her. And I never pursued it after he came back, which I fully regret because this lieutenant colonel said when he invited you, he would have invited you and met with you. He was that kind of a guy.